keep on getting seed hauls because this is the way I prep. But as always, I need y'all to drop the beat. What's up, y'all? It's GT Junior Grows It. So I have just a small seed haul from Baker Creek. Baker Creek seed haul. Yeah, Lord. Just want to show y'all some. Oh, now I remember these. Oh, yes. Okay, so let's do this. Okay, I just opened it. So I got another. This is my free seed. Yeah, this is the free seed. Look at this right here, y'all. This was bred or documented in 1848. It's unique, rusty red color. Used cooked or raw. Tasty and stir fry. Look at that. That bad boy is weird and nice, huh? Okay, so here's the next one. What y'all think about that? It's sweet, mild, and bitter-free. It's about the size of a large egg. Yeah, cream-colored fruit. Mm-hmm. This right here, this, I think this one is the greenhouse variety. This is very popular in the Mediterranean area. High yields, burpless, and have great shelf life. Superior for slicing and pickling. Okay, there we go. Look at this carrot. Pretty cool, huh? This was introduced in 1940. It has improved flavor and excellent storage quality. Slow growing roots, perfect for fall harvest, stunning color and flavor. Okay, and here's the last one. Another cucumber. As you see, this is a cucumber vibe. Okay, this is a Japanese variety. It's used in Japanese sushi bars. Good disease and pest resistance. Abundant producer of long, slender, and burpless fruit. All right, so that was it, y'all. Nice, easy, and strictly to the point. So it's about time to start plants for my inside garden. Just because in about a month and a half, let me see, July. So in about a month and a half, 2 months, it's gonna start getting cold, so I need to have plants already started.
All right, last year we ran into like a blender debacle with the CE companies not being able to deliver any of the products. Some of the CE companies actually shut down as well. So make sure that you're getting your CE game up. Put your orders in for the fall, for the little winter things that you can be doing, and for next year, I would say. But until next time, stay healthy and keep growing. And GT out. Yeah.